This is Cino Fuzzy Scan Bluetooth Pocket Scanner. We would like to show you how to use Cino Bluetooth Pocket Scanner to pair with iPad. There are two HID modes available for connecting with iPad. One is HID mode, the other is HID mode with Passkey. HID mode allows you to pair with iPad simply and quickly, no need to input PIN code. For HID mode with Passkey, you can have more secure connection, but it's required to enter the PIN code requested by the iPad. Let me demo the HID mode first. Press the trigger button to power on the scanner. Check whether the status indicator of the scanner blinks red and green alternatively or not. If not, please scan the uninstall barcode command. Then scan HID mode barcode command to be discovered by iPad. You will see the link indicators blink blue quickly. Turn on iPad's Bluetooth by tapping on Setup. Then select General. Turn on Bluetooth to search Bluetooth devices. When the iPad discovered the scanner, tap on the scanner shown on iPad to make pairing. Once you hear four ascending beeps, it means the scanner is paired with iPad. You will see the link indicators of scanner blink blue one time per 2.5 seconds. Launch available application software such as Notes. Then put the cursor on the place where you would like to enter the barcode data. Now, you can start to scan the barcodes. If you would like to enter the data by using iPad on-screen keyboard, you can press the function key 1 twice quickly. Now, you can use the on-screen keyboard to enter the data. If you want to scan the barcode again, you just need to press the trigger key once. The next, let me show you how to pair scanner with iPad via HID mode with Passkey. To resume the scanner to uninstall status, you will see the status indicator of the scanner blinks red and green alternatively. Then scan HID mode with Passkey barcode command. You will see the link indicators blink blue quickly. Turn on iPad's Bluetooth by tapping on Setup. Then select General. Turn on Bluetooth to search Bluetooth devices. When the iPad discovered the scanner, tap on the scanner shown on iPad to make pairing. You will see a prompt message asking you to enter the PIN code. Please enter the requested PIN code by scanning numeric option codes and then the FIN. Once you hear four ascending beeps, it means the scanner is paired with iPad. You will see the link indicators of scanner blink blue one time per 2.5 seconds. Launch Notes and put the cursor on the place where you want to enter the barcode data. Now, you can start to scan the barcodes.